In a past video, we covered how to find an area or probability under a normal distribution curve. And in this video, we're going to cover how to find a specific data value given a probability or area under a normal distribution curve. So let's say you're in charge of hiring a new employee, and all of the applicants are required to take a test. To be more efficient in the hiring process, you want to interview only the applicants that scored in the top 10%. The data shows that the results of the tests were a mean of 120 and a standard deviation of 12, and the scores were normally distributed. So what's the lowest possible score to qualify for an interview? To find the answer, we'll work backwards. The normal distribution curve looks like this. Again, a mean of 120, and we want to find the upper 10%, or 0.10 under the curve, over to the right. To find this area, we're going to use a standard normal distribution z-score table, which can be found through an internet search or in any statistics book. However, this table gives us the area or probability to the left of a z-score value, this area here under the curve. So we know the total area under the curve is equal to 1. So we can subtract 10%, or 0.10, from 1, which equals 90%, or 0.90, and look up that value in the table. And in that table, there's not an exact value for 0.90, so we'll use the closest value to that, which is 0.8997. Using the first column and first row, that z-score is 1.28. Now that we have the z-score, we can plug that into the z-score formula and do some math to find the test value we're looking for. The formula for a z-score is z, or in this case, 1.28, equals x, or in this case our test value, minus the mean, which is 120, divided by the standard deviation, which is 12. And calculating out, we have 135.36, which we can round off to 135. So in this case, you would want to interview the applicants that scored 135 or higher on the test. And my friends, that be the basics on how you find a value given a probability. Hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.